Hole 3 is a short uphill par 4. The blind uphill tee shot must favor the right side to avoid the trees overhanging the left side of this green. The green is well protected with bunkers on both sides, and you'll want to avoid going long with your second shot, as it's very difficult to get up and down from behind this green.